Lovers in Austin hope families who lost their pets in the recent storms will come and claim them. The Austin Animal Center brought in 205 strays since Friday, many more than they typically see. The reason? All that thunder and lightning scared some pooches, so they got out. The shelter is way over capacity with the new intake, so workers ask anybody who lost a pet to come in as soon as possible. A downside of the storms. Hate to see that.
Yeah, pet.